Who needs coins? Who needs money when you're a freaking assassin? Hey, Tube! Today we're playing SpongeBob Super Bouncy Fun Time because you have to be the saddest excuse for a human being if that title does not entice you. Trust me, I know, I am. I can freaking relate. Dude, this art looks cool. I've played some SpongeBob games on IRS. IRS, yes. I've played some SpongeBob games that were less than good before, but this one actually looks kind of promising. It's a paid game, no in-app purchases or anything like that. It has a cool-looking art style and a funny name, and I'm stoked. Look at Patrick, he looks so pointy and happy. And each jellyfish has its own smile, dude. That's pretty great. I'm not even gonna lie to you. All right, how do we do this? Touch, then slide to aim. Knock all the jellyfish to win. Interesting. Okay. Let go to fight. Whatever. Write that. Whoa, okay. All right, well, that was easier than I thought. SpongeBob is stoked about it. I inconvenienced, if not killed, those jellyfish. Sure did, yep. It's my hobby, and Patrick. Tap the coins to collect them. Okay, I suppose. All right, I'm gonna shoot this bad boy right in your face. Get him. Shoot him around. Show him who's boss. Could you please? How will he know? How will he know who is the runner of the company? The company of life. The company of my jellyfish catching existence. Press pause to spend coins. No, never. Keeping all the money, dude. I'm the boss. I freaking decide where all the funds go for the jobs and the, I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna go in here, maybe? Is there a reason to do, I almost hit myself. Where did the ball go? Oh, you're just gonna chill up there, are you? Is it gonna come back or are we just gonna chill? Okay, I don't understand. How do I get those jellyfish? Okay, go up there, chill with your freaking ball friend. Hell yeah. Maybe I can get in there now. I don't really. Can we curve it? Maybe? Oh, no, not really, no. Wow, okay, they just freaking had their way with me. Well, that's not super happy fun. What can freaking, could you please just let me go over there? I'm not having any of your nonsense. This is improper. I think we're gonna run out of balls. This is not good. Oh, you can go chill up there, I guess. Do I have any left? Maybe? Go in there, please. Just go in there, please. Yes. Rain on their parade. Rain on their, no, no. Can I play more? I don't think, I think we're screwed. Now we're just waiting for that ball to touch perp. No, don't do it. Don't betray me, ball. Dang it. This freaking got pretty hard pretty quick. All right, I think we're gonna do this, maybe? Does that do anything? Not really, honestly. I mean, good try, I suppose. Touch those greens. Touch them all. Touch them real good. Okay, there you go. At least now we got a big opening and still one ball left. I have to knock them all. Yes, yes, there you go. Cool. Who needs coins? Who needs money when you're a freaking assassin? A jellyfish assassin. I'm sure you get paid well anyways. Curve this and make you kill your jellyfish brethren with your bod. Your bouncy, bouncy bod. Oh my god, freaking one shot. I no-scoped my mom once. It's just a personal experience that happened to me. We're gonna... Also, my mom was a jellyfish. Please don't make fun of me. Please, I don't like to talk about it, but I am. Sometimes I just like to do things that I don't like to do. Dude, I just freaking destroyed this level. Level 3 was clearly the peak of the difficulty for some reason, but I'm okay. Oh, that one guy down there, what the hell? This better hit you. Look how angry I am when I'm shooting. I'm gonna get you freaking... How dare you cross me, I am SpongeBob. There you go. Oh my god, those look scary. Are those just gonna, like, eat me if I let them out of their bubbles? It looks like it. I wouldn't trust them. All right, well, oh, I guess you just have to hit them twice. Improper. I can barely hit stuff once, but I'll give it my best shot. I think I already lost. Pretty sure that is the case. We're gonna go up here now. Get this fellow son of a gun. Maybe something will fall on that last one, hopefully. Nope, could not do me the solid. It's fine, I understand. We're underwater. Liquid is king. However, you did not really do me one of those either. So if you could just do me under any circumstances you can decide, might be the creepiest thing I've ever said. Today, at least. I say a lot of creepy stuff. There you go. And I know creepy. I've seen these jellyfish. Hell yes, we're making our way through the ranks. What is this barrel gonna do to me? Nothing. It's not gonna do nothing. You don't own me, man. There you go. No, I missed. What the hell? Can I still make it? I think not. Can I bounce it off the wall? Yes, I can. Freaking skills.
Those rad skills, you know what I mean? Okay.
I could buy Gary for 20 coins. Seems like a worthy investment. Tap Gary to stop and start moving jellyfish. Pause. Yes, Gary is the pause button of life. Makes sense. I don't know why the hell that makes sense. It really doesn't, to be honest. But go, guys, go. Okay, there you go. I mean, that really was a kind of a waste. Good job, Gary. I kind of blame you. I spent 20 coins on you. You ain't cheap.
No. Okay.
It's fine. Gary, pause. Pause that sucker. There you go. Can you guys die? Can you guys all die? All of you, just all. Oh no! Gary, protect me! Dang. What kind of pet are you? Not even protecting the master. Assuming I am the master. Who knows? I could be your pet. Whatever. You never had a pet sponge? You're probably normal. I could also buy a gumball. I guess that's worth it. Why that? What does that even do? Go, gumball, go. What does that do? Oh, it takes him with me? That's freaking torture, but cool, I guess. Get that sucker. I will make you get that sucker for me. He didn't stick. That's improper. I feel like I did not get my gumball's money's worth. You know what I mean? All right, get rid of those. No, you could go the other way, that would be fine. Dang it, dude, seriously? Everything is A-okay, I'm fine with it, not too angry. Can't say much for SpongeBob, though, he gets heated. He gets real heated real quick. Some might even say he's in hot water. I think I'm screwed, I think he's gonna kill me, I'm dead. I'll show you some fur, but I'm not gonna be a chauffeur. I'm not gonna let it define me as an individual. I'm gonna do one more level of this. What are these cones? I'm gonna knock these cones down for fun. I missed the cone, and now I missed the ball. Where did it go? I miss it. Come back. Pitiful. Get that cone like you mean it. That, are you sick? That is, cone is invincible. Get that. Yeah, finally. Jesus, what the hell, man? Now I just gotta freaking get you. No, no, go over. I missed. Just straight up missing all day, every day. It's what I do. It's who I am. Oh my God. All right. I didn't catch all the jellyfish, but I can survive. That wouldn't be all of them. There's just gonna be more in the next level. You're never gonna eradicate an entire species. And maybe that's a good thing. Moral of the story. Don't put those weird little soda bottle things that come on canned soda in the ocean because dolphins get stuck in them. Then that'll be your fault. Not the dolphins' fault. They should know better, right? You'd think they drink a lot of fizzy pop. Thanks for watching. Pshh.